Doechii. Why don't you introduce yourself to the class? Okay? Hi. Hi, my name's Doechii with two eyes. I feel anxious when I'm high. Teachers say I talk too much. Mama say I don't talk enough. In the dark, I'm like a torch. From the hood, I hop the porch. Speak up. I get a little violent when I play the game of tag. I get a little quiet when I think about the bag. I slob when I sleep and I wake up with a drag. I'm pulling out my teeth so I wake up to the cash. This is who I am from the back to the front. I never had to pay for my schoolhouse lunch. My mama used stamps when she need a little help. But a nigga may do with the cards been dealt. I try to act smart cause I want a lot of friends. I never really went with the flow of the trends. I think I like girls but I think I like men. Doechii is a dick, I never fit in. Overly cocky, I'm hyper ambitious. Me, bitch, I'm narcissistic. I am a black girl who beat the statistic. Fuck the opinions and all the logistics. I don't bang or slang on gang, but my dad that keep them things. Wow, well, Doechii, why don't you tell us what you do in your spare time? Queen size bag. I'm looking at my pillow look back at me. My thumb is over the screen, the other is in my jeans. It took a second to soak, my fingers inside my throat. I paused and then I choke, to think about it some more. Connection is moving slow, my brightness is on the low. I'm reaching for the remote, then my mama bust through the door.
Doechii, you forgot to take the chicken out.
Just learn how to use protractors. Bumping on they necks before chiropractor. But I gave all the game boys cooties. Wow. Most of y'all are the type of kids I'd hate. If I was a monster under your bed, you'd be the kids I'd hate. If I was a man your mom fucked, I'd fuck her right in your face and take you and your siblings on a Domino's pizza day. Damn, Gen X baby going crazy with the cam. Back when I was rhyming on my green eggs and ham, editing my pictures with the Microsoft filters. I was making trillers way before they called them thrillers. Sixth grade, every nigga pressured me to fuck while y'all was giving it up. I was serving looks, custom made drip with the pastry couture. Selling silly bands from my desk to my drawer. Singing karaoke while my mom was at the store. Scared that she was walking on me singing Paramore. While y'all was digging house keys and motherfucking sockets, I was stuffing all your lunch monies in my pockets. Please stop it, I'm meant to blow up like the white things and soda rockets. Talking back to my teachers, I'm out of pocket. Got so much shit on my chest, yo, I need to drop it. Dribbling inside my journal.